Hi, my name is Jere Canote, and I'm a local instrument builder and musician. And what I have in my hands is something I just made. It's a banjo uke fish, banjo ukulele fish, and it has a 6-inch skin head. It has a maple body. It has glass eyes. It has mango fish lips and fins and tail. And it sounds banjo-y and very percussive. And I'll play a little tune. And that's that sound. It would be good for a large jam if you wanted to be heard.